Is the Euro USD finally breaking out? As of right now, the answer is yes, but buyers still have more work to do. Hi Forex traders, my name is Justin Bennett with Daily Price Action. And in today's Forex forecast, we're gonna talk about the Euro USD. I'm gonna tell you what buyers have to do today to break the pair out and also some key levels to watch on the way up. Let's get to it right now. Before we get started with today's Forex analysis, be sure to hit that subscribe button below and also click the bell icon so you get notified every time I post these videos. So for those of you who trade the Euro, today is a big day, at least so far, because right now the Euro USD is trying to break free from this descending channel that we've been talking about for weeks. And within this period of time, the pair has moved lower by several hundred pips. Now, I mentioned this back in mid-September, and I also discussed it again on Saturday, how I'm not a fan of selling the Euro. I haven't been since it closed below this 109.90, perhaps 110 area. And the reason for that is this support region down here around 109. So we've been talking about this now for weeks. And you can see how the Euro USD has formed this broader descending channel. And again, you can go back through any one of the videos in the last few weeks and see that I've been talking about this support level right down here that could trigger a bounce higher. So fast forward to today, and you can see that the Euro USD is in fact bouncing from that 109 support area. And furthermore, we saw another retest of that 109.90 level earlier this week. But again, I didn't want to sell this because the pair started moving sideways right below that area. So buyers were not backing down from this level, which did signal the likelihood of a push higher, which we're seeing today. Now, here's where buyers still have more work to do. If you've been watching me for any length of time, you know I trade on a daily closing basis. So every one of these candles on the daily time frame, the closing price is 5 p.m. Eastern. So that means this close right here was 5 p.m. Eastern, this close was 5 p.m., and today's we haven't seen yet. Okay, so where this candle closes today is going to be incredibly significant for this breakout attempt, because if we see a daily close back below this 110 area, so right through this region, if we see a daily close below this area, it could keep the Euro under pressure for longer, and it could even trigger a reversal back down here to these support areas. On the flip side, if we get a daily close above that 110 area, it would mean that this 109.90 area would become a confluence of support. Because again, a confluence is an intersection of two or more levels in the market. And in this case, we have the 109.90 horizontal level, as well as this descending channel top. Okay, so just to clarify, a daily close above this 110 would mean that this area becomes support, so a rotation into it could attract buyers and push us up into 110.70 that I've been talking about for several weeks now, whereas a daily close below 110, so a daily close back inside this descending channel, could keep the Euro under pressure, re-expose these lows through here as well as this region. All right, so it's all gonna come down to today's 5 p.m. Eastern close. So what do you think? Can the Euro USD close above 110? Go ahead and leave your comment below with either above or below to let me know your thoughts. Now, if we do get a daily close above that 110 level, I'll be watching for a pullback into this 109.90 confluence of support, which could offer a buying opportunity up to, as I mentioned a little bit ago, 110.70 with a daily close above that, exposing this 112 region. So we've talked about this one as well for the last few weeks, and you can see how it acted as support back through this region before flipping to resistance right through this area. Keep in mind too that there are no guarantees in this business, so even if we get a daily close above this level, that is not a guarantee that 109.90 will attract buyers. Okay, there are no guarantees in this business. So we could get a close at the high of today's candle, followed by a close tomorrow or the next day right back below it. And if that were to occur, I would see that as a false break, which could also offer a selling opportunity back down here into the 109 support level. That's also important to keep in mind when you're position sizing, because you don't want to go into this thing and risk 5% of your account thinking that just because this candle closes above this area that all of a sudden the Euro USD is gonna move higher. Okay, there is no is or will in this business. It's all probabilities, never guarantees. But as of right now, a close above this level would have me watching for a buying opportunity around 109.90 for a move up to 110.70 with a daily close above that, re-exposing the 112 region. Alternatively, a daily close back inside this level, followed by a close back below 109.90, could set up a move lower back toward these recent lows here, or perhaps even down to the 109 support level. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up, leave your comment below, and be sure to subscribe to my channel. See you next time.